The Indian Premier League, IPL, 2020 auction has always been known surprises. From uncapped youngsters going for big money to prominent names being snapped up at measly base prices or even going unsold, Indian cricket fan has seen it all. Here we list out the top 5 most expensive buys. Australia pacer Pat Cummins took the auction by storm when he became the most expensive foreign signing in the history of the T20 League, surpassing England all-rounder Ben Stokes. He is also the second most expensive player in the history of the IPL auction, after Yuvraj Singh, who was signed by the then Delhi Daredevils for 16 crore in 2015. Glenn Maxwell, who recently made news for taking a break from international cricket owing to mental health issue, returned to Kings 11 Punjab. Maxwell was one of the biggest buys in the 2013 auctions. Cottrell made a splash in the World Cup in England, emerging as West Indies' highest wicket taker, with 12 wickets in 9 games at an economy rate of 5.85.